Welcome back to a brand new video, and today I'm going to be reacting to Logic's Homicide featuring Eminem. Before I get into the video, make sure you give me a big thumbs up, please subscribe. And if you don't know, I do have to take some parts of the video or song out, because YouTube loves to copyright claim me, and if my ass does not forget, I'm going to link the video in the description below. You feel me? So, let's get into the video. Logic, Homicide. This is going to be on Logic's new album, which... this is the first time I've heard a song like that.
Why, Dad? Because you came out of my balls, nigga. Fuck rap. Bustle like an addict with a semi-automatic. Who'da had it and ready for anybody to buck back. Hold on, catch a vibe. Ain't no way in hell we leaving nobody alive. Even suicide, no fuck that. Bobby feeling villainous, he killing us. I'm coming for your...
And I'm going to skip through some of it like a Seth copyright claim. I like that line. Damn. He's going in hard. I have to skip through some of it because copyright claims. I love this song so far. We're already on Logic's part. Can't wait to hear Eminem's part. Like I said, I paused it really quick to explain something. I have to skip parts of it because YouTube loves to copyright claim me. So let's get back into the video. Eminem's part. That was the song. I really did enjoy it. Logic went in. Like, Logic really hasn't been disappointing. Of course, like I said, Logic has not been disappointing. He never disappoints, really. Eminem never disappoints. And that song was just lit. I mean, they both went hard. They both went in. And like I said, I did have to skip parts of it because copyright claimed. I have to take parts of the video out for copyright claims. I have to pause parts of it, copyright claims. You know how that goes. But I really dig this song. Let me know in the comments below. Are you a fan of Logic and Eminem? I am. And let me know if you like this song. And I'll catch everyone in the next video. Peace. Have a great day.